Hello, everybody. My friend Kennedy and I will be your guides today.
Thanks, John. Today we're visiting multiple sites around the Discovery Center.
And we should see very impressive creatures, so be on the lookout.
Our first destination is Padlock 21, home to one of our most mature velociraptors.
Hey, I just got a warning here for power loss in 21.
That's the building they're in.
Hold on, everybody. We need to get you out of that building. I am sorry for getting you guys mixed up in this.
I don't think it's over yet.
Everybody lived through the tour, so please visit us again. And for anyone that asks, your guides were not John and Kennedy.
Please gather your personal belongings, that is, whatever you still have left, and exit to your right.
Active tour guide, please move your tour jeep away from the Discovery Center garage. Thank you. If anyone has lost their black cat with two large ears delivered, you can find it at Lost and Found. Thank you. That one of the fences in Hadrosaur Cove was making a weird noise. Someone check on that?